Let's see if the tornado will be slanted when I use it on a seep surface. This is what it's supposedly gonna look like if it was slanted. First, let's test it on a flat surface. We can clearly see that it's about 90 degrees to the ground. Let's test it on a rough surface to see if it's slanted at all. In 3, 2, 1. So as you can see, it is not slanted. Join me in my Discord in the description below so you can ask me to do more myths and I can help you. Watch them.